Hello, I'm Superintendent Joe Gothard, thanking you for choosing St. Paul Public Schools. I'm excited to welcome our students and families to the 2019-20 school year. As you and your child prepare for the start of school, I want to take just a moment to let you know how much we value your partnership and your commitment to your child's education. The more than 6,000 SPPS staff members, including teachers and school staff, are all working together to inspire students to think critically, pursue their dreams, and change the world. This is our mission and our commitment to the students and families throughout St. Paul. As parents and community members, your support is crucial to the success of our district and our students. And we are grateful for the trust you place in us each and every day. All of us take that responsibility seriously. And as we are preparing for the first day of school, know that we are working to ensure every child and every family feels valued, welcomed, and heard. The support of the community, as demonstrated in the passing of the school funding increase last November, helps us create plans to decrease differences between student groups, increase achievement for all students, improve the readiness of students before kindergarten, and better prepare graduates for college, career, and life. The caring staff of SPPS will be here to support, guide, respect, and above all, ensure a safe learning environment for the most important person in your life, your child. For more information, including back-to-school basics, school supply lists, transportation, school meals, and school start times, visit our website, spps.org/back-to-school. There you can view calendars, severe weather plans, and get answers to your frequently asked questions. On behalf of all of us with St. Paul Public Schools, thank you again for choosing SPPS, and we wish you a great start to the school year.